For a cable or single arm row, what you want to do is have a band choked to a to the power rack or something fixed, or just have the cable stack set up around about just about chest height. So what you want to do from there is to pull a band out of tension of the cable, get palm face down, chest up, soft knees, abs locked in, and then all you're going to do is turn your thumb up as you pull the cable, and then come back in. Come back, squeeze, shoulder together, come back in, use your other hand to go into your abdominal tension, and come back in. Make sure you pause it and reach for it to emphasize the squeeze and get the best bang for your buck, your rhomboids and traps.